Association of Ghana Musica is calling for calm and the maintenance of peace even after the elections.
Well, it's necessary to raise our voice again to demand peace, tolerance and calm from political activists and their supporters. We feel it's very, very important, because if we don't arrest this case at this growth, at this birth stage, now that these tensions are very, very little, we must arrest it now so that it can cease. Because if we don't arrest it now and it degenerates, the people who are going to suffer most are our children, our mothers, our disabled friends, and are the aged.
I want to remind them that what we need now is peace. We don't want anyone to go out there and cause any mayhem. And as the political leaders have said already, that all their members should stay calm. We want to remind them, please just stay calm. And I'm sure whatever has happened will come to pass very soon.
Very, very important that the supporters of the various parties, tell their people to stop all the insults and insinuations and everything going on, okay, so that the tensions will calm down. The president-elect has been declared, you understand? So it's only a legal process that can go on now. But we don't need the country to be divided over this.